Glacier Hockey presents Tip of the Week.
In this example, two skaters in the defensive zone pressure the puck carrier, forcing a pass. However, the opposing defenseman is not being covered at the point. This leads to a good scoring chance for the opposition. In this example, defending forwards are caught out of position. This allows for a pass to an open defenseman back at the point, which then leads to a shot on goal.